Distinguished Honorable Colleagues, my name is Honorable Sheikh Ali Musa, member representing Bauchi Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I'm from Bauchi State. Mr. Speaker, I stand to forward a petition of one of my constituents by name Inua Ahmed, a retired superintendent of police. His petition is against the Police Service Commission. He voluntarily retired on the 12th of October 2005, and up to today, his entitlement has not been paid to him. Neither pension nor gratuity is being paid to him. He has made several complaints to the Police Service Commission, where he was invited twice for an interview to seek for a redress, but unfortunately, nothing has been done. So he decided that his petition should pass through the Speaker so that a redress can be achieved. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. With your kind permission, I want to lay the petition before you.
Yeah, please proceed and lay the report. Guess that will be the last petition we'll be taking for today. Referred to the Committee on Public Petitions.